Hey guys, Rob here for Quadratec.com. Today we're checking out the Quadratec 23-piece classic Acorn style lug nut kits. You guys know as well as me, nothing ruins a brand new set of wheels worse than a set of worn out, rusty, falling apart lug nuts. You guys know Jeep has liked to use those two-piece lug nuts in the past where over time, especially if they've ever been hit with an impact wrench, they like to fall apart, leaving you with a rusty, open-ended lug nut securing your wheels. Why not freshen it up with a brand new set of Quadratec Acorn style lug nuts? They're available in either the chrome finish or the black, so you can pick it either to accent your wheels or to match with it for a subtle appearance. And this is a 23-piece kit, so you're not only getting enough lug nuts for your four wheels and tires on the ground, but if you've got a Wrangler or a CJ and you've got an externally mounted spare, well, we've got three additional lug nuts in there to help keep your spare safe. And speaking of safe, not only are these a regular lug nut style, but we actually include 18 standard style lug nuts as well as 5 anti-theft locking style lug nuts that are keyed. And of course, we provide the key to get those on and off for you. They do feature a 60-degree tapered seat here, so they will work with all factory and aftermarket Jeep wheels. And they are designed with a 1/2-inch 20 thread pitch in here. So that means they're going to work with CJs, YJs, TJs, JKs, Cherokees, the list goes on. If you want to check out that full list, head over to Quadratec.com, click on the fitment tab on the product page. You can be sure that these will work on your vehicle. Of course, if you know that your Jeep uses 1/2-inch 20 lug studs, well then these are the right lug nuts for you. Now, if you want to get more information or purchase a set of Quadratec 23-piece classic Acorn style lug nuts for your Wrangler, click on that info button, head over to Quadratec.com. Of course, if you have any questions or comments, you can leave them for us below or hit us up at any of the options on the screen in front of you. You wanna make sure you hit that subscribe button so you're sure to catch all of our latest product reviews. And if you like today's video, make sure you guys give us a thumbs up. Till next time, I'm Rob. I'll see you out on the trail.